Excuse me.
Well, hi there. They're expensive. Which one would you...
Huh?
I'd rather spend more for some... It's more economical. Though the cheap, which is troubling.
I see. Excuse me.
Welcome! Our mooncake, want to try one?
Have you seen any of the red snakes around?
The red snakes? Sounds familiar. Or does it? Give me a second. It'll come back to me. Oh, wait. Would you like to try a free sample?
I'm good, thanks. Any idea where I can find these red snakes?
The red snakes? Ah, I've seen them. Or at least... guys like them.
Huh?
There were some nasty guys here earlier. They were yelling about something at that sausage stand over there.
Okay, thanks. Pardon me.
Looking for something in particular? I've got...
Actually, have you seen any of the red snakes around?
They must know there's not a lot of money in books because they don't bother me.
I see. Something wrong?
Please, mister, buy a mask. I have to sell more masks so I can get more capsules.
Capsules?
There's a rare capsule toy with my name on it. That Feng Ling always gets stuff before me and brags about it to my face.
Is that right?
Feng Ling's dad gives him an allowance so he can get as many capsules as he wants.
All right. I'll help you out.
What?
There's no guarantee I'll get the one you want, but I'll give it a go.
You will? It's a rare one from the car set series. The elusive wagon bus.
The wagon bus?
The only machine that has them is in front of the Hotel Niawu.
Okay then, I'll give it a try.
Thanks so much, mister. By the way, will you buy a mask? Thanks. Now I can eat.
Is that really all I get?
Hmm.
Is that better, sir? Ah, you're making me repeat myself. This much, I want this much. I might as well just do it myself.
Please, sir, give me a break. I've got a business to run.
I can't believe how stingy you people are.
Ren?
Huh?
Jeez.
Ren!
Oh, for crying out loud.
What are you doing here?
Can't you tell? I'm buying some chow mein.
This is no time for jokes.
There you go with that scary face again.
What the hell are you doing in Niaowu?
You remember hearing Chu Yuan Da's story back in Kowloon?
About what?
Treasure. I'm talking about treasure. The scent is so strong, I can practically smell it.
You...
I'm gonna walk around some more. See ya.
That Ren could easily pass for a red snake. Guess it's back to the bustling diner I go. Excuse me.
Huh?
I'm trying to track down the red snakes. Could you tell me what you know about them?
They never pay for anything. They just eat for free and call it a protection fee.
They do this often?
Yeah, whenever and wherever they feel like it. They're as vile as they come. I heard they got revenge on the priest of Hua Shao Temple when he spoke out against them.
Hua Shao Temple, huh? Hi.
Huh?
How do I get to Hua Shao Temple?
It's just up ahead.
Got it. Thanks for the tip.
Yeah?
How do I get to Hua?
It's out front. The building with the...
Got it.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Why, hello. Are you here to buy some firewood, or did you come to help chop?
Oh, nothing.
I see. There were a lot of gas. Before I knew it, electric in the city, there are tons of need. Some days, I don't know who. It won't be very long for us.
Okay. Chopping firewood, huh?
It doesn't...
Let me chop some firewood.
Can you help me, young man? Well done! Whoa! That's it! Whoa! Whoops! Oh, thank you, young man.
No.
You sure? Come by again.
I cannot believe there are people doing such terrible things.
I'm guessing this is the Red Snakes.
Your guess is correct. They threaten and extort money from shop owners, get drunk by noon, and cause trouble. I tried to reprimand their behavior, and this is what I got in return.
They are heartless.
If only the people would band together to drive them out. Oh, everyone in town is afraid of them.
Speaking of, where can I find these Red Snakes?
I haven't the slightest idea. However...
Yes?
There was a bit of a scuffle on Sonari Road some time back.
Sonari Road?
If you ask around there, you might find something out. While you're here, why don't you go take a look at the main hall?
Hmm?
Fortunately, the Red Snakes didn't make it that far, so it remains unscathed.
This is... What's this? Guess I'll take it. What's this? Guess I'll take it.
Traveler, take this with you.
Why me?
You look like you're from Japan, and your appearance suggests that you're a martial artist. A martial artist once visited this temple a long time ago.
What?
This is something that martial artists dedicated to the temple. It can only serve its purpose if you possess it. Take it, and may safety accompany you in your travels.
Excuse me.
Why, hello? Are you here?
Oh.
I see. There were a lot of gas. Before in the some it won't.
Chopping firewood, huh?
It doesn't.
Let me chop some firewood.
Can you help me?
Whoa! Well done! Good
I could fall for a man who chops like you. Let's pack up, young man. I would appreciate...
It's really late. I think I'll head back to the hotel. Hey, Shenhua.
Hi, Ryo. Have you found anything?
Nothing new.
Okay.
I met someone unexpected, though.
Oh, who?
A man I met in Hong Kong named Ren.
Ren, huh? Is he a friend of yours?
Not exactly. I keep my guard up when he's around.
So, he's a bad guy?
Yeah. Actually, he is.
But we can trust him?
Well, yeah. We just have to watch our backs, is all.
Okay. I'm going to go back to the room.
Okay.